Good morning, everyone. This is your English Literature period. We will continue our work with word meaning of lesson 14, the crescent meaning. So you have to write down today's date. Today's date is 19 January 2021. Then mention word meaning in your copy. Student, draw the blue pencil line over here. Then you have to divide your page in two equal halves. So leave one line and write first word. The first word is kingdom. K-A-K-I-N-G-G-O-M. Kingdom, kingdom. Meaning of kingdom is state. S-T-A-T-E, state. Come to the next. Number two, precious. P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S. Precious, meaning of precious is costly. C-O-S-T-L-Y, costly. Then number three, elated. E-L-A-T-E-D, elated. Elated means very happy, feeling of happiness. V-E-R-Y, very. H-A-P-P-Y, happy, very happy. Number four, upset. U-P-S-E-T, upset. Meaning of upset is distress. D-R-S-T-R-E-S-S-E-D, means sad. Or you sometimes you have upset. Number five, warmly. W-A-R-M-L-Y. Warmly, meaning of warmly is heartily. H-E-A-R-T-I-L-Y. From deep your heart. Okay. So these word meaning have been completed. Then come to the next question answer. Okay, if you have the place, you have to start from there. If you have don't place, then you come to the new page. Leave one line and then write heading question answer. Draw the blue pencil line, then leave one line once again and write question number one. Who invited Birbal to Persia? Put the question mark, student, who? So name of the person who invited Birbal to Persia. So tell me the answer. Who invited Birbal to Persia? So, answer is the king of Persia. The king of Persia. From the place of who, you have to write the king of Persia invited means welcomed. I-N-V-I-T-E-D, invited Birbal to Persia. The king of Persia invited Birbal to Persia. Put the full stop, then draw the blue pencil line and leave one line. Question number two, how was Birbal treated in Persia? How was Birbal treated in Persia? The spelling of treated, T-R-E-A-T-E-D, treated. Answer is, the people of Persia welcomed Birbal warmly. The people, P-E-O-P-L-E, people of Persia welcomed Birbal warmly means Birbal got very good reception from the people of Persia. So student, that's all for today. You have to write down two question answers. In the next video, we will continue our work with the next question answer, question number three. So that's all for today. Learn it and write it in very neat and clean handwriting in your English 1 copy. Thank you.